My name is Melene Thiele, and I'm the Global ESG and Sustainability Director of Nilfisk. And today I want to tell you why acting on Scope 3 is so critical. Many companies work with Scope 1 and 2, and that is a great place to start up. But it is only the tip of the iceberg. This figure shows the CO2 account for Nilfisk, and as you can see, only 1% of our emissions come from the total energy consumption that we have in Scope 1 and 2. The rest is Scope 3.